For our adult students looking at the past simple tense, we could have them creating resumes or CVs. Here, they would be writing down personal information, such as where they were born and where they went to school. Of course, they would be adding in their work experience, such as I managed, or I filed, or I calculated. Then we would pair up our students once the CVs are made, putting them into an interview setting, basically asking what they did in the past and what would qualify them for their job. For a feedback session following this, we could get our students into small groups sharing their CVs together.